three pump psycho style burpees. Respect to the Burpees King, respect to James Bruce. Without you guys, I wouldn't be doing these kind of styles. Let's go. One. It's two. Let's get the stone out of here. Let's go. Cool. It's five. Gotta fix this. Six. Seven. We're going to start off quick, but we're going to slow down a little bit and get a high number of reps in. Eight. Nine. Ten. Love this style. Forgot how much I enjoy doing these. Twelve. Bugs are terrible tonight. We just had a bad rainstorm. Thirteen. know what we're gonna do real quick? We're gonna relocate. It's not very flat just here. Let's go to somewhere a little flat. It's better, much flatter here. Okay, we're at 12. Let's angle this a little bit too. Sorry about this, guys. My apologies. It still doesn't look good. All right. It's better. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. We're getting 30 minutes of work in today. However many reps that is. Eighteen. This exercise is great all-round body. You're getting the explosive power. You're working the core because you're keeping those abs tight throughout the whole movement. Twenty-one. Put the old machine head shot. Three. 4. And 5. Okay, we're going to take a minute break. We'll chat for a little bit. Big respect, as always, to Burpees King, but I also want to do a special mention to James Bruce, because without James, I wouldn't be doing plyometrics. He encouraged me to try out the Bruce Burpee, I think it was. And it was an incredible challenge for me, and kind of discovered how much I enjoy the plyometric movement, the explosive movement, and the kind of jumping around a little bit. And to me, the cycle burpee encompasses all of that and more. It's a fundamental movement, I think, for anyone interested in doing burpees. Because it just does everything for you. You get the pumps, you get the leg work, you get the ab work, keeping that core tight the whole time. It encourages discipline, because you've got to focus every single one of your movements. If you don't, you hurt yourself, because it's a plyometric movement. It's an explosive movement. You make one mistake, it's game over, that's it. So you've got to keep your discipline. And if you keep an eye on Burpees King videos, discipline. Discipline is paramount. Without discipline, you have nothing. So let's continue. Coordination too. It's an overlooked benefit for doing movements like this. You've got lots of parts of your body moving at once. And keeping control of those parts of your body is very important. It's an underrated skill. All in all, this is up there with the Navy SEAL for me. Rocks off, come on. 28. 29. Ultimately, guys, if you want a damn good workout, do cycle burpees. One. rocks keep appearing. 32. Remember guys, every single burpee I do this week, it's gonna be a cycle burpee. The most important part of this movement is when you're coming down, because you've got to stay focused all the way down till your chest hits the ground. You've got to keep the pressure, because if you don't, you're going to hurt yourself. So when you go down, you're keeping your entire body under pressure as you slowly get to the floor. That's also how you get the best gains too, that resistance. We're going to be doing these in sets of 25 and then take a break. This is a big learning curve for me, guys. My goal for this week is to perfect the cycle burpee form. I know I'm a little ways off, but we're gonna do our best. Being 6 foot one doesn't make this an easy exercise at all. But who cares? We force it to be easy. Is that 43 or 42? I'm losing count now. 44. Six. 46. This isn't a thing about time or speed. This is trying to get every rep right, every rep consistent, focusing on form, not reps. 6. 47.49. One rep left, we take a rest. 50. The final thing about the cycle burpee is it's just an upper body blaster. You're gonna feel it everywhere, all the way up here, all the way across your chest, all the way down here. All of the resistance is across here, so It's a brilliant exercise. The only thing you've got to be a little careful of are your wrists. It's a lot of pressure on your wrists. Alright, so we'll take a little break and we'll get on. Like I said, we're going for about 30 minutes, so we'll go for another 5 minutes or so. Let's see if we'll get to 60. Again, this is not a workout, this is not a blaster, this is not, I'm going to get as many reps as I possibly can. This is consistently going through the cycle burpee style movement, learning it, getting my body used to it. And we'll do a big one later in the week. We'll do 100 of the original, the 5 pumps. Let's go. Let's go. It's 52. Six. 6. Okay, what, guys? We've got to lose a little bit of weight. I've been eating a lot of candy. Seven. 58. Nine, one more. Let's go, guys. Like I said in the start of the video, look at this crazy air. Respect to Burpees King and respect to James Bruce, because without you guys, I wouldn't be doing these kind of movements. It's your inspiration that you guys provide that have kind of opened my eyes to what's possible. And I just love them. I love the challenge. It's so hard to do, but that's what kind of keeps you going, right? So, massive respect, guys. And Burpees King, my friend, thank you for the shout out today. I appreciate it, brother. This is going to be a week-long thing, all inspired by you, my friend. And in fact, if you look at my normal kind of six count burpee, it's got a very similar flow to yours. It will never be as easy on the eyes as yours, because you know damn well you got a good flow. But you can definitely see where I've kind of modeled, kind of created my own style, but it's modeled on yours. So, like I said, guys, respect.